This is a video on placement tools. There is a note FreeCAD apply placements, and there is one input pin placements. It's a list of placements, and there are three possibilities. I can apply it to a list or to an array of points. I can use it for a list of shapes or for a single shape. In this case, for this video, there is only one single shape. This is a FreeCAD box. And the list of placements is a composition of movements. The movements are vectors, which are created by a list of X, Y, and Z coordinates. And rotations are built by axes. These are vectors too. Angles, these are float numbers, and the possibility of centers where the rotation should occur. In the simplest case, we use as center always the origin. And here we have the construction that the moves are built by X values. This is a range from minus 100 to 100, and we have five steps. The Y coordinate is constant zero, and the Z coordinate of the movement here is configurable by this float toy. And let's see how it works. I start to compute the placement, and I have here the original cube. I hide it, and we see here the placements. And the first thing is I can now change here one value. And I see here we have a movement in direction of the z-axis. And this works for the first 5 points. I have here a restriction in the toy, limit is 5. So the next thing is I have the rotation axis. This is defined this way. That means it's the rotation around the y-axis. And I have here a repeat node, which creates from this vector two copies. That means for the first two objects here, the rotation axis is the y-axis. And when I use the rotation angel, then I see here is a rotation on this axis. And here for the second two, not for the third. In this case, when I do not give a value of the rotation axis to the placement list, the default rotation axis is used, and the default axis is the Z axis. So the next cubes are rotated along the Z axis, and I can use a top view, and we see it here, this rotation. And we see the rotation of the first object in this way. And the special effect we have here is that the rotation center of the box is inside the box. This is not the default configuration of the box. When I have a look at the box, we have here the sizes 20, 20, 20. And we have here one parameter position. This parameter is available over the AP, but not in the dialog, in the view provider of FreeCAD. And I have set it to minus 10. That means that the center in this case is exactly in the center of the box. So once more, the big picture, a combination of constant values and changeable values to a list of vectors. Here we have only constant values, but which are used to connect to other parameters. Oh, I see, I do not use this in this case, so I can disconnect here. Then we have here, in this case, one vector which is repeated and creates a list of access, and we have here a list of floats, and all combine at the end here in the apply placement.